The male now follows the young female when she hunts. To feed both of them, she must target bigger prey. The male is not helpful. His over-eagerness spoils the hunt.